almost an early turnover. Here's Horston, top of the key, banks it in. Horston wants to run quickly. Look at the entry feed to Rekia Jackson. There's that double duo. Tennessee moving quickly. Horston from the right wing. Money. Horston into paint. Tennessee trying to utilize that height. Tamari Key. Three tries is the charm. Tamari Key inside, making it look easy. Back-to-back buckets for her. Rekia Jackson, great finish off the dish from Jasmine Franklin. Here's a three from Sarah, Puckett, buckets. Big time offensive board, Jasmine Franklin, she takes it up strong. On the perimeter, Marta Suarez lets one fly. Walker the other way, left wide open, another three for Tennessee, their fifth of the game already. Lillian Hollingshead looks to be an and one. Took a bit of contact right at the SEC logo and banked it in. Tennessee can't hold for the last shot. Passat fires from the left wing. Right wing, go ahead. Hollingshead, versatile drive. An easy finish. Rekia Jackson right back in. Immediately throws one up. Tamari Key says it's my ball. 4 points for her. She's played in this building before, 3 years with Florida. And too easy again for Tennessee in the paint. Inside, Tamari Key with two on her. Right back again to Tamari Key. She is making it look so easy. She already has 10 points. Ball stripped. Tennessee the other way. Powell right to the rim. No, Horston tips it back up and in. Swatted from Tamari Key. She's got defense in her arsenal as well. Horston the other way. Wow, Tennessee flying here in this ball game. Rekia Jackson, what a post finish. She buys another bucket. She's got 10 now. Stripling right off the entry pass, yes. Other way, Jordan Walker, great take. Inside, Stripling. Caroline Stripling giving really good minutes off the bench. Already 6 points on 3 shot attempts. What a toss from Walker, and what a finish from Stripling. As they'll get to stay here for a good little chunk of time. Quickly all ready to open the half. A little spin move from Rekia Jackson. Here's Tamari Key, and she connects again. Sizable lead that Tennessee has grown. Horston no good, another strong board. Tess Darby this time. Little spin herself, smooth finish. Here's Sarah Puckett. Again, from distance, Sarah Puckett. Good rebound on the other end for Sarah Puckett. Quickly the other way, Marta Suarez to the rim. Somehow winds right back up in her hands. Jillian Hollingshed takes care of the rest. Passat no good, Rekia Jackson, 2 offensive boards. She catches in an and one opportunity. Ball. Hollingshed is there. She adds to what's been a fantastic day for 11 points. She's now in double figures. An Eastern Kentucky team averaging 78 points per game. Certainly one of the tougher defenses they've had to go head-to-head with. Here's Miles for Tennessee. A drive, a finish. Here's Kaya Wynn off the mark. Jillian Hollingshed just snatched it into midair. Entry pass. Right off the feed to Caroline Stripling. Tennessee gets the job done, 105-71.